must get mud off. Now, before we can milk the cow, we need to make sure